Well, here it was. I mean, Yap was this typical balmy, palm-scattered Pacific island just north of the equator. When the young American adventurer, William Henry Furness III, visited, he was expecting to find an economy so primitive that simple barter would suffice. In fact, they had a sophisticated monetary system. The coinage that they used was enormous limestone discs called fei, up to 12 feet in diameter. In fact, you could hardly even move these things around the island. But the way the system worked was that when a payment was completed, they were simply agreed to have changed hands without so much as a mark being made on them. There was one fei which had been lying at the bottom of the sea for the last several generations, and yet nobody disputed the wealth of the family that owned it. Keynes, when he read this account of Yap, he was astonished. And he said, "These are people whose ideas on currency are more truly philosophical than any other that we've come across." The people of Yap understood that stone wheels and gold coins, pound notes, and even the numbers on your online bank account, these things are not money. It's what they represent which is money. And what they represent is this vast system of billions upon billions of credit and debt relationships. Money, The Unauthorised Biography by Felix Martin.